Good afternoon, everyone. Today we will complete the remaining practice questions from chapter 2, patterns. So please take your workbook, page number 10. Now we have to discuss question number 4. Okay. I hope you all got this page. Are you all ready? Ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so first, fourth question, draw the basic shape in the given pattern. Basic shape. What is the basic shape for this pattern? Wait. This one, right? This shape is the basic shape. Can anybody name that shape?
No, ma'am.
How many sides are for that shape? I will draw that shape.
Goodbye.
Cube.
What? Antonio.
Cube.
Is it cube, my dear? Is it a flat
cube
shape? I will draw the shape. After that, you see whether it is a. Now. All of you draw along with me. Okay. Draw along with me. How many sides are there for this figure? How many sides?
Six.
Yes. Six sides. So for this figure we can call hexagon. Okay. Six sides are there. That's why we can call
hexagon.
Okay. Just for your information, I said no need to by heart that. This is the basic shape. Okay. Then, my dear children, what about the next one? What is the basic shape?
Pattern.
He's talking in Malayalam over there. What is the next pattern, basic shape for the next pattern?
Triangle.
Yes, triangle. No need to color, just draw a triangle. That is enough. Okay. Just draw a triangle.
Right.
Oh, yes, true.
Right.
Oh, yes, you can draw along with me. No need to color. No need to color. Just draw the shape. That is enough.
Okay.
Completed, everyone?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, sixth question. I'll mute you all. Mute you all. Now, sixth question. Here you can see four-sided shapes. Four-sided shape you can call quadrilateral. Okay, so here you can see one quadrilateral and the next one is inverted, upside down. This is upside down. The next one is upside down. So straight quadrilateral and the next one is upside down. Again, straight, again upside down. What will come next? straight, inverted, what will come next? And now, can you say the answer? Yes, straight, inverted, the figure is inverted here, upside down. So straight, inverted, what will come here? The missing place.
Inverted.
Sorry?
Inverted.
Inverted. Straight, inverted. Straight, then?
Inverted.
Inverted. So, you can call, or you can draw a wrong line and draw like this. First line should be a little bit small. After that, okay, coloring you can do it later. Okay, now question number 7. Is there anybody left to complete?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay.
Only
to draw. You don't want to color it now. Later you can color. Next, you can see cube in your book. When you see the screen, it will be cuboids. A few shapes can see as cuboid. So please don't see the screen. You can look at your workbook and check the pattern. Here, for this cube, here right side is shaded. For the next cube, upper part is shaded. Next, left side is shaded. Then down is shaded. Again, right. Then, again, right is shaded. Something is missing over here. You won't understand anything if I said like this. So I'll show you one thing. Right, up, left, down, right. Right, up, left, down, right. Again, the same pattern will continue. See, that's why again, the right side is shaded for this cube. So here, right, up, right part is shaded. Up, then left, then down, then right. Again, this pattern will continue. After this comma, the same pattern will continue. The same order will continue. So what will be missing over here? Or for this, here, which part of the cube should be shaded? Once again, right, up, left, down, right. This order will continue for the next step also. So, after this right, for the next cube, where we should shade? Elvin, can you give the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Where we should shade?
Up.
Yes, correct answer. Up. Correct. See, after right here, it is up. So, up you can shade. Correct answer. So, draw a cube and you can shade there. Up. By pencil you can do it. No need to take the crayons and all. Just shade by pencil. Upper part. Do the shading. Okay. Have you all completed now? Completed?
No.
Completed?
No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Wait, some are there to complete. So please wait. Oh, now ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Now let me mute all once again. Question number eight. Complete the given pattern by coloring. Red. You can see few circles over there. Then it is written red, green, or RGY. Letters are written. The first circle R, then next circle G, next circle Y. Again R, G, what should come next? Or what is to be written the last circle? Oksana, can you tell the answer? Oksana, please unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Please turn on your video and tell me the answer. R, G, Y. R, G, the next circle, what we should write? Which letter we should write?
Y.
Y, correct answer, my dear. Good. It's Y. Please write Y. Then take the next page. What is missing? That means page number 11. What is missing in the pattern? One A one, two A two, three B three, four B four. What should come next? 1A1, 2A2, 3A3, 4B4. What should come next? Sri Parvati, yes, Sri Parvati. Unmute. 1A1, 2A2.
5.
5.
5C5.
Yes, correct answer, my dear. 5C5. Because here the numbers are 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. So next will be 5, 5. The letters are AA, BB. Then what will come next? C. So 5C5. Correct answer. Good.
Ma'am? Another one is 66.
66, correct, my dear.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, good. Very good. Now, question number 10. Draw the basic shape in the given pattern. You can see a pattern down. What is the basic shape? Manna, can you say what is the basic shape for question number 10? What is the basic shape here?
star.
Sorry?
Diamond.
Diamond shape. Yes, correct answer, my dear. Diamond. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Correct. Or can draw a diamond shape. Those who have completed this much, take your textbook.
Page number.
Wait, my dear. I'll show you the problem. Because I have only the image of that problem. I don't have the textbook now. So let me, I will help you by showing the problem. Okay. See, anybody is there to complete this one?
No.
So now.
Yes.
Example 6. Anybody help me to help me by saying the page number?
Ma'am, page number.
Example 6, my dear.
Ma'am, not completed.
Don't chapter. Chapter 2, textbook. Chapter 2, patterns. Textbook.
18.
Which is the page? Who can show me the page? 18. Is that the page number, my dear?
18.
Thank you, my dear. Page number 18. Okay. So textbook, chapter 2, patterns. Page number 18, example 6. Have you all got the same page?
Yes, ma'am.
So let us do.
Ma'am.
Are you all ready?
Ma'am, the page number 18.
Ah, yes.
Thank you.
Example 6. Have you all got the same page?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, ready?
Yes.
Everyone?
Yes.
Are you all ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So,
ma'am, it's page
number 18, textbook page number 18, example 6. Here you can see few patterns. In that, numbers and letters are there. In few patterns only letters, on few patterns only number. Anyway, let us see the first pattern. It is already given the answer still. 1A, 3B, 5C, 7D, what will come next? How we will find out? First we have to check the numbers. Okay. 1, 3, 5, 7. After 1, 2 is not there, 3. 4 is not there, 5. 6 is not there, 7. So next what will come? 8 is not there, 9. 10 is not there, 11. 12 is not there, 11. Please, after that I will ask you some questions. Okay. 12 is not there,
13.
Like that we will get the numbers. Then letter. A, B,
B, C,
A, B, C, D. What will come next?
E.
Then?
F.
Then?
G.
Okay. The same way. Let us complete other patterns. Okay. So everybody please listen. Question B. 2, 4, 6, 8. After 2, 3 is not there, 4. Then 5 is not there, 6. 7 is not there, 8. What will come next? Once again, 3 is not, after 2, 3 is not there, 4. 5 is not there, 6. 7 is not there, 8. What will come next? Efron, please unmute and give me answer. Efron, Can you hear me? Unmute. I think you have some network issue. Efron? No, he cannot unmute, I think. Ritika, can you give me answer for that? After 2, 3 is not there. 4?
Yes, ma'am.
10. Very good. 9 is not there. 10. Then next what will come? After 10?
12.
Very good. After 12, what will come?
14.
13 is not there. 14. My dear children, these numbers 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, all these numbers are even numbers. We can call these numbers as even numbers. Okay, keep in mind. Okay. Now, next question. A, C, E, G. After A, B is not the C. Then D is not there, E. Then F is not there, G. So what will come next? Agnes, please unmute and give me answer. After A, B is not there, C. Then D is not there, E. Then F is not there, G. Alternate the, letters.
The I.
Sorry? Yes, correct answer. Will you tell louder? Can you tell
me? I.
That? I. H is not there. I. Correct. The next word will come. After I, what will come?
K.
K. After K, what will come?
M.
Sorry?
M.
Oh, correct. M. So, I, K, M. Have you all understood these two patterns?
Yes, ma'am.
Anybody has doubt?
No. No.
Next. The next pattern. 1, 4, 7, 10. So after 1, 2, and 3 are not there. 4. Then 5, 6, not there. 7. Two numbers are not there. After that, after 7, 8, 9, not there. 10. So 1, 2, 3, not there. 2 and 3, not there. 4. Then 5 and 6, not there. 7. Then 8 and 9 is not there. 10. What will come next? Nisia. Yes, Nisia. Unmute. After 10?
13.
Yes, 11 and 12 is not the 30. Okay, good dear.
Thank you, ma'am.
Next, who has sent us? Jasmine Joshi, please unmute.
Ma'am, not Jasmine Joshi.
What's your name?
Joanna Joshi.
Your brother is Jasmine Joshi, right?
Yes.
Okay. Now, after 13, what will come?
15.
Is it 15? See, once more, after 1, 2, and 3 is not there. 4, 5, and 6 is not there. Two numbers are not there. Otherwise, you can add 3. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. Take 3 fingers and add. If you feel easy for that.
16.
Yes. 13 plus 3, 16. Either you can skip 2 numbers, otherwise you can add 3. Okay. Which one is easy for you that you can follow? So 13 plus 3. After 13, 14, 15, 16.
16.
14 and 15 is not there, 16. Correct answer, my dear. Good. Now, Rayan, what will come next? 90. After 16?
90.
17 and 18 is not the 90. Correct answer. Now, next pattern, 22, 20, 18, 16. It's backward counting because it is decreasing after 22, 20, then 18, then 16. So after 22, 21 is not the 20. 19 is not there, 18. 17 is not there, 16. What will come next?
14.
Somebody has said answer. Bhuvana, let Bhuvana say answer. Bhuvana, next what will come? Unmute and say. After 22, 21 is not there, 20. 19 is not there, 18. 17 is not there, 16. Then what will come? 14. Correct answer, my dear. 14. Correct answer. Correct answer. Let me check somebody. Someone sitting.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. Now. Okay. Some videos are off. What happened? Antonio, what will come next after 14? After 14?
12.
13 is not the 12. Correct, dear. Very good. Now, Rairat, please unmute and tell me what will come next after 12?
10.
10. 10. 11 10. Is not the 10.
10. 10.
Correct answer. Now, question F, M9, L8, K7, J6. So, what will come? First, we can see the letters. M, L, K, J. This letter, we have to see the letters H5. Backward.
H5.
Is it H-I? M, L, K, J, then what will come?
H.
Before H, something is there? Who will say? Ayan, can you try? M. When you write English letters A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, just see the backward. Okay, don't see the forward letters, backward letters. M,
I.
L, K, J. Yes, correct.
I. I, 5.
Yes, 9. The numbers also backward. 9, 8, 7, 6.
I, 5.
I, 5. Correct answer, my dear. Isabel, can you try?
Yes, ma'am.
What will come next, Isabel?
Yes, ma'am.
H4.
Is it Isabel?
H4.
H4. Correct answer. H4. Then next, who's there to get chance?
Indira.
Aldrina, please give me answer. For the next one.
Yes, ma'am.
Next box, what do you have to write? H4.
G3.
Is it Aldrina saying answer? G3. This here the letters and numbers are in backward. G3. Have you all completed this much?
Yes, ma'am.
Is there anybody left to complete?
No, ma'am.
Sure?
Yes.
Okay. If you have completed, please close your all the books. Close your all the books. Now we completed pattern, chapter, everything. Now let us revise few questions. Okay, from this chapter. from some important questions. Are you all ready? No need to copy down. No need to copy down these questions. Do one thing. Just listen. These questions I will share in the group. So that time you can copy down. Now no need to copy down. Please listen. Okay? You all do that?
Okay, ma'am.
After that, I will share a small test. I will share a small test in the group. So please listen. Okay?
No, completed.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, okay. Please wait. Now, no need to copy down these questions. Please listen. I'll share these questions in the group. Okay, patterns, revision. These questions are very important, so please keep in mind. My dear children, please listen. By repeating a shape many times, we get a dash. By repeating a shape many times, we get a dash. Feba, can you give the answer?
Ma'am.
What do you get?
Patterns.
Pattern. You get a pattern. P-A-T-T-E-R-N. Pattern. By repeating a shape many times, we get a pattern. Okay. Now, what are repeated parts of patterns called? What are repeated parts of patterns called? Angela, can you give the answer?
Basic shape.
Yes, basic shape. B A.
Thank you, ma'am.
S I C S H A P. Shape. Correct answer. Good. What are repeated parts of patterns called? Basic shape. Okay. Question number 1, 2, 3. Here you can see a straight triangle, then upside down. That means inverted. Straight triangle, inverted triangle, straight triangle, inverted triangle. What will come next? Aaron, can you give answer? Straight, inverted, straight, inverted. What will come next? Only twice. Sorry, Aaron?
Triangle.
Straight triangle or inverted triangle? We should draw next. Straight triangle, inverted
straight triangle.
Straight triangle. Okay. What will come next? What will come next? Straight, inverted, straight, inverted, straight. What will come next?
Inverted.
Inverted. Correct, my dear. Good. Now, question number 4. 11A or 11A, 21B, 31C. Or 11A, 21B, 31C. What will come next? Who is there to? Adwell, please. Adwell got chance today. Adwell? No, unmute and say. 11, 21, 31. Next, what we should write?
11.
Yes, 11, 21, 31. What we should write next?
30.
11, 21, 31. What will come next? 11, 21, 31. What number will come next?
4.
4. 11, 21, 31. 4. After 4, what we should write?
4.
Here. What we should write?
B.
My dear, after 4, which number I want to write? 11, 21, 31. Wait, Irene will help you. Irene? Yes, Irene.
41
or 41.
18.
Very good. Like that letters. Adwell, have you understood now? 11, 21, 31, 41.
Yes, ma'am.
Then A, B, C. What will come next? What letter will come next? A, B, C.
B.
B. Like that. Here, what will come after 41 D? What will come here?
51
E. Correct answer. So 11, 21, 31, 41, 51. A, B, C, D, E. Okay. Now, question number 5, we already discussed now. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. After 1, 2 is not there, 3. After 3, 4 is not there, 5. After 5, 6 is not there, 7. Then 8 is not there, 9. Then what will come, Joanna Rose? After 9, what will come?
10.
After 1, 2 is not there, 3. 4 is not there, 5. 6 is not there, 7. 8 is not there, 9. Then?
11.
11, correct, correct. Then next, what will come?
30.
30. These are odd numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13. These are odd numbers. Okay. Correct answer, my dear. Good. Now, sixth question. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. What will come next? 2, after 2, 3 is not there, 4. 5 is not there, 6. 7 is not there, 8. 9 is not there, 10. Then, Nana, what will come next? After 10? Unmute. Unmute and give me answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Next, what will come? Pass. The time is up.
I don't know.
See, try. After 2, 3 is not there, 4. 5 is not there, 6. 7 is not there, 8. 9 is not there, 10. Then what will come?
12.
12. Then? 13 14. Is not there?
14.
14. Okay. Alternate numbers. D also alternate numbers but backward counting. Okay. After 15, 14 is not there, 13. Then 12 is not there, 11. What will come next? What will come next? Who can say answer? Yes.
Issa, my dear.
Yes. Issa having good chance. Issa, good chance. No? Issa, yes. What will come next?
Nine.
10 is not there.
Nine.
After that, what will
come? 7.
8 is not there. 7. Okay. My dear children,
Mama.
Time is up. I'll share a small test link. Try to attend it. Either now you can go and have your lunch.